Like it or not, the theatre architect works with the ephemera and residues. And the buildings we make are therefore untimely, always a bit out of sync. It's my conviction that if we learn to work with, not against, these time lags, trusting in how buildings learn, we can best nurture the fragile energies of the performers and companies who trust us with their homes. And this durable provisional spirit has much to recommend it far beyond the specific conditions of the theatre.